Bill are heading away as well. I'm now at Moll's Castle with Brian Templeton. It's the second team today. Just catch them before tea time. It's quite a row of grass there. And it's a 64-65, followed by Brian Templeton and a New Holland T7.200, I think. Heron trailers. It's quite a row of grass, I'm not long in filling up. Certainly turned out a nice night. Makes a big difference when it's the sun is shining. Now we're looking back onto the A75 on the Hoddam Strait there. And it's a T6.140, I think. A T6.140. I've just been speaking to Scott Crichton. The T-6 actually came from the Lincolns. But we'll just catch this load here. I think it's possibly Samuel Patterson that's on the chopper today, but I could be wrong. No, I would say it is him. So it's a big, big row of grass there. Lewis. So it's a nice day for the job anyway.
Yep.
Makes a big, big difference. Anyway, I'll go and catch the rake and the buck rake and